My name's Amanda and I've been at Better Body Bootcamp for about a year and a half now. My first day at Better Body Bootcamp was probably the hardest day since I've been here, but it's been an awesome time getting to know all of the trainers. It's always a fun time coming to the gym. Since I've started here, I'm more accountable. I come more often because I know they're counting on me to be here. I'm counting on myself and it's a lot of fun working out for once. Quarantine was really hard to keep in shape, so coming back was definitely hard to catch back into it. But I'm so excited that I've been trying to keep a steady pace and I feel really comfortable being here and it's been really great to try to get back into my routine. I feel safe coming back from quarantine because Better Body makes sure that everything is sanitized, you have your own station, you're far enough from everyone to feel safe, but close enough that you still feel like you're in a gym family. If someone was scared to try Better Body, my best advice to give them is to try to step out of your comfort zone. It was definitely not easy for me to get used to someone pushing me, but it was the best decision I've made since I've started.